Good morning students. In last class we are discussing the exercise 3.3 first question. Okay, that table we are discussing the divisibility tests for different numbers, right? So I hope you people are understood yesterday how to check the divisibility of test 2, how to check the divisibility of number 3. Now today we are going to discuss about the how to check the divisibility test of 4. Okay, so what is the rule to check the divisibility of 4? It is very simple. If the number is divisible by 4, if the last two digits of number is divisible by 4, that means what? To check the divisibility test of 4, we need to just check the last two digit of a number is divisible by 4 or not. That like that we have to check. If it is divisible, if the last two digit of a number is completely divisible by 4, then the whole number is divisible by 4. Okay, for example, I will take one example here. Taking one example, I will explain you. Okay, so first one only I will take, 128. Okay, so 128 is number is there. So this 128 number, we need to check the divisibility of 4, right? Divisibility of 4. We need to check the divisibility of 4 for this number. So what is the condition? To check the divisibility of 4, we need to consider the last two digit, right? Last two digit of a number. If last two digit of a number is divisible by 4, then the whole number is divisible by 4. Okay. So now we will consider the last two digit of a number. So what is that last two digit? Last two digit of a number is 128 is 28. Right, so last two digit I have took outside. Now we need to check this 28 is completely divisible by 4 or not. How to check? Simply divide it by 4. Right, 4 on the, in 4 28 is there or not, we need to check. Say, right, so 4 on the 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20, 4 6 is 24, 4 7 is 28, 4 7 is 28, right? So see students, here the last two digit of a number 128 completely divisible by 4. That's why this whole number, that's why the whole number 128 is divisible by 4. How? For our confirmation, we can check by regular method also. 128 will check, 128 will divide by 4 or not. Okay, 4, 4 3 is 12, right? 8 I have to take here, right? So 4 2 is 8. See students, when the, if we check last two digit also, we can conclude that the number is divisible by 4. If we want for our confirmation, if we divide it by the regular method also, it is completely dividing. That means what? It shows what? If we check just the last two digit of a number also, then we can conclude that the number is divisible by 4. Okay, so that's why the number 128 is divisible by 4. Is divisible by 4. What is second one? We'll move for second one now. 990, right? 990. What is the last two digit? 90. Right? No, last two digit of a number is 90. Now we need to check the last two digit is divisible by 4 or not. Divided by 4. Okay. 4 2 is 8. 1 remains 0. I'll take down here. Right? So again I will divide 4 to the 8. See students, It is not completely dividing. The last two digit of a number is not completely dividing by 4. That's why the whole number is not divided by 4. For our confirmation, this is also I will show you. If the last two digit of a number is not divided by 4, then the number is not divided by 4. Then we can conclude it. How we can will directly by regular method will divide the 990 by 4. Here 4 2s are 8, 1 remains here, 9 will take down, again 4 4s are 16, right, 3 remains, it will become 30, 4 7s are 28, again the remainder 2 remains here. So we can check here in both the side the last two digit of a number is also not completely divided by 4, and the whole number is also not completely divided by 4. That's why the whole number is not completely divided by 4. I hope you people are understanding. Okay, how to check 4. Now onwards, we'll check only last digit now. Okay, what is next number? Next number is 1586. What is the last digit? 86. Okay, we need to check 86 is divisible by 4 or not. Okay, 4 2s are 8, 0, 6, 4 1s are 4. 2 remains. So, the last 2 digit of a number is not completely divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is not completely divisible by 4. Okay, so I hope you people are following it, right? It is very simple. We need to just remember the rules, how to check it. So next number is what? 275, right? The last number is what? 75. Now we need to check the 75 is divisible by 4 or not, right? So 4 1s are 4, 3 remains, 5 comes here, right? Again 4 8s are 32, 3 remains, 0. So the last two digit of a 275 number is not completely divisible by 4. That's why we can conclude that the 275 number is not divisible by 4. What we are checking here? We are checking only the last two digit. Right? We are checking the last two digit. Next number 6686. 6686. We already concluded that this 86 is not divisible by 4, means this 86 will also not divisible by 4, right? It is not divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is not divisible by 4. Okay. So next number is 639210. 639210. Okay. The last number is 10. We need to check 10 is divisible by 4 or not. 4 2s are 8, 2 remains here. Okay, reminder we got 2. So that concludes that this number is 10 is not divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is not divisible by 4. Right? So what is next number? 4297. 4297 14. Okay, so now what is the last two digit? 14. The last two digit of a number is 14. Check. The 14 is divisible by 2 or not. 4 3s are 12. 2 remains. Again here 2 remains. That means what it shows? It is not completely divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is also not completely divisible by 4. Right? Next we'll move for next number. 2856. 2856. What is the last two digit? 56. Right? Check. This 56 is divisible by 4 or not. 4 1s are 4. 1 remains. Right? Here 6. I'll take 6 here. 4 4s are 16. See, remainder we got 0. What remainder? If the remainder is 0, it shows that the number is completely divisible by 4. That's why the 2856 also divisible, completely divisible by 4. Right? So I hope you people are understanding what I am telling you, right? what I am telling here, the last two digit of a number is divisible, completely divisible by 4. That's why the whole number is completely divisible by 4. So 2856 is completely divisible by 4. So I hope you people are understanding. See, next number will go for next number 3060. Okay, what is the last number here? 60. Check, 60 is divisible by 4 or not? 4 on the 4. 2 remains 0. Carry over here 20. 4 5 is 20. 0. Reminder we got, that shows that this 60 is completely divisible by 4. That's why the number 3060 is completely divisible by 4. Right? So we'll move towards the next number. What is that next number? 4068 406839. Right? What is the last digit, two digit of this number? 39. Now we need to check 39 is divisible by 4 or not. Okay, check. 4, 3 is not there, we'll go for 4 8 is 32, 4 9 is 36, right? 4 9 is 36. 9 minus 6 is 3, 3 minus 3 is 0. So reminder we got 3, right? Reminder we got 3 means what? This 39 is not divisible by 4, right? So that's why the whole number is not divisible by 4. So I hope you people are understood what, how to check the divisibility of 4. Just we need to check the last two digit of a number is divisible by 4 or not. So I have checked, I have showed every number of this table. Okay. So next divisibility test is regarding the 5, right? What is the rules to check the divisibility of 5? Just we have to remember, if the last number is divisible by, if the last number is 5 or 0, to check the divisibility test of 5, we need to check the last number is 5 or 0. Okay, first one, 8 is there, so it should have 5 or 0. 8 is there last digit, that's why not divisible by 5. 0 is there last digit, yes, it is divisible by 5. 6 is there last digit, it is not divisible by 5, because it should have 5 or 0. Next number, 275, the last number is 5, that's why it is divisible by 5. Next number, last digit is 6, it is not divisible by 5. Next number, the last digit is 0, so if the number has 0 or 5 in the last digit, it is divisible by 5. That's why it has 0, so it is divisible by 5. So last number is 4, last digit of a number is 4, so not divisible by 5. So last number of the last digit of this number is 6, so it is not divisible by 5. Next number, the last number is, digit of a number is 0, that's why it is divisible by 5. The last number, digit of a number is 9, so, but the, to check the divisibility of 5, it should have 0 or 5 at the end of the number. So, but we have, instead of 0 or 5, we have 9 here, that's why it is not divisible by 5. So I hope you people are understood, okay, how to check the divisibility of 5 or not. I will tell you once again the divisibility of 4 and the divisibility of 5. To check the divisibility of 4, we need to check the last two digit of a number is divisible by 4 or not. The last two digit of a number is completely divisible by 4. That means the whole number, however it should have, how much big it may be, but then we need to check the last two digit of a number only. If the last two digit of a number is divisible by 4, means the whole number is divisible by 4. Okay, to check divisibility of 5, we need to check the last digit is 5 or 0. If the last digit of a number is 5 or 0, then the whole number is divisible by 5. If it don't have at the last digit 5 or 0, then the whole number is not divisible by 5. So I hope you people are understood how to check how to check fourth divisibility and fifth divisibility, right? So we'll move towards the next number now. Student, we have discussed the today how to check the divisibility of 4, how to check the divisibility of 5, and we'll move to the next number, how to check the divisibility of 6. The rules, I think, I hope you people are remember. To check the divisibility of 6, we should check the divisibility of 2 and the divisibility of 3 of a number. If the number is divisible by 2 and if the number is divisible by 3, compulsory it should divisible by 2 as well as it should completely divisible by 3. Then only the whole number is divisible by 6. How? We'll take one number and we'll discuss it. Okay. So we are again here learning the divisibility test of 2 and 3. Okay, if you got confused in first also, now we'll discuss it again. Okay. So how to check, I will tell you. So what is first number? What is our first number? 128. Right? So 128 is our first number, right? I hope you people are understanding it. 128 is first number. So to check the divisibility of test 3, 6, to check divisibility of 6, we need to check divisibility of 2 and 3 of number. Okay, now check 128 is divisible by 2 or not. To check the divisibility of 128, what we need to check? Simple, the last number is even or not we need to check. Are you getting? The last digit of a number is even, that's why the number is divisible by 2. Why it is divisible by 2? Because the last digit of a number is even. Okay, that is the rule to check the divisibility of 2. Okay, how to check the divisibility of 3? Divisibility of 3. How? Simply we need to add number now. How much we got? 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 8 is 11. Now to check divisibility of 3, check this 11 is a multiple of 3 or not. No. So this 11 is not there in 3 table. So that's why 11 is not multiple of 3. So 128 is not divisible by 3. So what we got here, the number is divisible by 2 but it is not divisible by 3. What you write here, the number 128 is divisible by 2 but not divisible by 3. That's why the number 128 is not divisible by 6. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅಂದರೆ 2 ಇಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು, 3 ಇಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಒಂದು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆದರೆ ನಡೆಯೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಎರಡೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು. 2 ಇಂದನೂ ಅದು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆಯಿಲ್ಲೋ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, 3 ಇಂದ ಕೂಡ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆಯಿಲ್ಲೋ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಈ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ, 2 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಬಟ್ 3ಲಿಂದ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ, ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದೇನು, ಇದು 6 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಂ, ಈಗ ಅದು 2ಲಿಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು, 3ಲಿಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಅದು 6 ಇಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಓಕೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಾಯಿತು 128 ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ಲಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತು ಏನು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಟೂಲಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಯಿತು ಬಟ್ ತ್ರೀಲಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ನಮಗೇನು ಬೇಕು ಎರಡು ನಂಬರಿಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅದು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ನು 990 ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಎಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಇವನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸೊ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಓಕೆ 990 ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ನೌ ಚೆಕ್ ತ್ರೀ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ 9 + 9 + 0 ವಾಟ್ 18 ಈಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸೊ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಓಕೆ ನಾವ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ತ್ರೀ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ದ ನಂಬರ್ 990 ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಎರಡನೇ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನು 996 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಾಗಿತ್ತು ಟೂಲಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತು ಬಟ್ ತ್ರೀಲಿಂದ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ದಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಓಕೆ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಟ್ ಎರಡನೇ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಾಯಿತು 990 ಏನಾಯಿತು ಟೂಲಿಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಯಿತು ತ್ರೀಲಿಂದನೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಎರಡೂ ಕೂಡ ಪಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಅದು ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಹೌ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ದಿ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಯು ಫಾಲೋ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ಫೈವ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಲೀವ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ದಿ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇನ್ ಡಿಟೇಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಹೋಲ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ತ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಓಕೆ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೂವ್ ಓಕೆ ಟುಡೇ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆವೆಂತ್ ಒನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ದಿ ಸೆವೆಂತ್ ಓಕೆ ಹೌ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ದಿ ಡಿವಿಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಯು ಓಕೆ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಿಟ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಲೀವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ನೌ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಬೆಟರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಎನಫ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಚೆಕ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ವೆಲ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಚೆಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಬಾಯ್